that came down from heaven. From heaven.
从天上降下来。
The Jews.
He didn't have a 生命 but he don't have a 生命
Yes, but he says, "Oartos." No, not 生命 It's the bread.
那他这边有写生命，事实上他没有生命，他就写说粮，粮就是在这边原文是面包。
This is Artos, right? I said to you, the original Bible used the word Artos, and in the prayer Our Father, it's the word Artos, Busilian. Okay, we say many times this.
所以这个我为什么要强调是面包？因为它中文每次翻译不一样，它说粮，那有时候是饮食。那我为什么要强调这个面包？因为在主导文也是同一个字，那它都是面包。那主导文我们知道它翻成说赐给我们今日的饮食。
Anyhow, the Jewish,
它是同一个字。
The people, their mind is very, how to say, very not educated, because what for them it's important. It's not that Jesus is the bread of life.But he says that he came down from heaven.
那所以犹太人他们的脑里好像转不过来。他现在不是在乎这个 Adolf 这个面包，而是他讲说他是从天上降下来的。
And this is why you know they care and they say what?
Hello, 他们就讲说你说了什么呢？
You came from heavens.
你是从天上天堂降下来的。
You can see what they were saying, right? You can see that.
所以我们可以看这个经文就更了解哈。哎，这不是约瑟的儿子耶稣。
We know him. He said this is from the Nazareth, right? And we know his father and his mother.
因为他说我们都认识他，他是拿撒勒人，他的父亲是木匠啊，他母亲是谁，他们都认识他。
Actually, you know, we know.Here, okay, I will move it a little bit to see, sorry, right? I think it's okay, huh? Is it okay or not? Not. Okay, you can see here, right? I'm sorry, I don't know how to make it full.
你也不知道为什么它现在变成就是一行很长，以前它会就分段，分就变成两行或三行，所以现在就要拉这个上下。
Okay, here, okay, I will make it a little bit bigger, okay, to see.I think it's now it's okay, right? Okay, is it okay or not?
所以你看不到你们有那个讲义，我们印的，它有那个，我们直接看那经文中文的。
What he says here? Break, here says what? Insert, here says break, right? No. Okay. What he says here? Is it okay? No, it's not. Okay, anyhow. They say, is this Jesus? We know, first of all, you know, for it is very strange, the strange thing should be that he says, I am the heaven, the bread of life, not...Only that I came down from heaven. No, he came from some village.
那所以他们知道说，哎，他不是来自某一个村落吗？有一个村庄。
Actually, you know, here first of all, Joseph seems that he is not there. Okay.
那似乎他的父亲约瑟不在那里。
And seems, you know, that he is dead. Okay, because you see, Joseph is not mentioned.In the Gospels, many times.
已经去世了，因为之后就没有再提他。
Probably, okay. We don't know, of course.
那我们不确定。
But if he is not mentioned, you know why he did not follow, right? Anyhow.
那如果他不是去世了，那为什么这个约瑟都没有再出现
？But important is that the people they think that they know about Jesus Christ, but actually they don't know anything.
这些人觉得他们自己好像认识耶稣，
you can see
事实上他们不是真正认识他。
And they don't know really Jesus because who knows Jesus really? Only the Father knows him.
他们不是真正认识耶稣，那到底谁才是真正？